guys, we're out here today in Sevilla, up at the sand pit. Gonna try out my new flywheel weight. Do a little bit of a review on that. I'll post a video of putting it on the bike later. We're one kid less this time. My son's visiting his mom for Christmas. It is Saturday, it's the day before New Year's Eve right now. Winter time here in Washington. And we're gonna get off to a good start. Luck. And before I had to wrap it out pretty good if I was going to start like that low. So far, I'm clutch out. It's got a lot of torque on that bottom end with that big weight spinning. It definitely didn't take away the fact that this old 250 just wants to rip. See, I'm trying a new oil today too. Try to keep some of the smoke down. Keep your speed up! You won't have to do that! Really new to riding. She's only, this is like her fourth time. Her second time really on trails. So I'm kind of hanging out back behind here. Sure. Everybody's open. Going too slow. Pick up the pace! Did I?
Yeah.
I tried to go slow between you.
No.
It didn't work?
No. It didn't last.
Yeah, there's a lot more water because it's been raining for 3 days. My goggles keep fogging up.
I have to pee. Like, bad.
Okay.
So I think I'm going to do it here.
All right. Pee break. So we'll take this time too. This is the Avenza app for your cell phone. I downloaded a GPS embedded PDF of the trail map for where we're at. Before we left, I looked at the map and guessed where our parking area was, where this red pin is, and it was perfect. And this red dot here is where we're at on the trail. So you can see we haven't gotten very far yet, but we'll see where we go. May end up doing that loop. That might not be a bad loop to do. All right.
Ready? Not here, really. Adrian, I'm going to ask if we're ready. If we're ready, we'd be on our bike.
Well, they're almost here.
Huh?
They're almost here.
That's great. They're not.
I feel like they're right...
still trying to get used to standing up. It's been so long since I've rode, and even when I didn't really ride trails like this. It was just wide open, kind of blaze in, a few jumps. This whole concept of standing up is pretty new to me. Still feel like I'm just gonna go straight back or straight up or straight into something. Okay, I see him. Good place to stop right there. So this flywheel weight's doing pretty dang good. I like it. I like it quite a bit, actually. I hear a little rattle, and not like the two-stroke rattle, just while I'm riding. On and off of the power with the flywheel weight. It's killer. I really like it. So this is where we stopped the last time we were up here, and I didn't get any video at all. It was actually all like this, pretty much. All just my front fender. And so I'm really glad we're back here again with the GoPro. Should get some good video. Huh? There's a helmet piece about like one of these? That means somebody ate it really bad right there. To lose a visor, you face it. So this is all uncharted territory. This is all uncharted territory for us. You know what I'd like to do is look at the map real quick and see where we're at so I can put a marker. Love that kickstand. You should probably not be right in the middle of the trail.